them, and you can hear the howl of those two aircraft coming in from over our shoulder. Let's get ready for the Firebird Xtreme team. Say hello to Jack Knutson and Rob Holland, ladies and gentlemen. Diving in aggressively from over our shoulder. There's about 270 miles an hour. Looks like they go right back up into the vertical. Jack Knutson in the left here in the red aircraft. In the dark blue and black, that is Rob Holland. Now as you watch him come across the top. And now diving straight down, get ready, ready. There it is, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful down bombers. And now as they extend to the left here, Rob Holland goes into the left hand side, down the beach into the right. And they power up into the vertical. Let's get ready to watch the incredible roll rate, the power performance of the MXS in the left end zone. The extra 300 in the right end zone. Now watch out here, there's show left. Rob Holland is setting up out here to go into the torque roll. Jack Knutson's in the torque roll at air show right. Coming backwards right now at 30, 40, 50 miles an hour. Going off a quarter of a mile down the cut here. Look at that, folks. Incredible, that torque rolls. And now as they set up out here, opposing from the left and right. The Firebird Xtreme team setting up for that hacksaw. Finding out 45 degrees off each other. Work streak, look at that, folks. They go off air show left, air show right. Now as they hang upside down, continue to climb out here. Let's watch as they set up off of air show left. Jack Knutson's coming in fast from our left side. Rob Holliday rejoining fast from our right end zone. Here they come, ladies and gentlemen, for the midfield rejoin. They are the Firebird Xtreme team. Now as they go vertical at air show center. Corner roll up by Jack Knutson. Now Rob comes right back in. Jack pushes forward on the six. Rob keeps going right on up and around. And now you can see Jack is accelerating in as they have rejoined. Is that beautiful or what, ladies and gentlemen? Now as they reposition in the left end zone, you can see Jack Knutson leads the formation as they come right on in. We're going to be watching now the intricacy of the formation slot roll with Rob Holland in the slot position. Now you can see that Rob is repositioned out there into the wingtip formation out there off the right side of Jack Knutson's extra 300. Diving in right now at about 250 miles an hour. Let's watch as they come. Air show center. Smoke on. Let's get ready for the formation roll. Flying around the world's largest taker out there at air show center. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen, the Firebird Xtreme team. Now as they maintain that fingertip formation, going into the right end zone. Team lead Jack Knutson calls to the pole as they go right on up and around. And now as they reach the 5/8 point of the loop, he'll break the loop by using forward on the sticks. Diving on a 45 degree down line, he executes the roll to line themselves right back up on air show center. Now as their speed's built once again. Watch as they go right on up in a beautiful classic loop out here at Air Show Center. Now as they extend into the left end zone, let's watch the Firebird Xtreme team as they set up for their next sequence. Coming right back up again, repositioning in the left end zone here. Right now you can see they are rolling right around each other. Now Jack is upright, Rob continues to roll around. You can see just great those boat trails out there. And now just rolling right down the ground, ladies and gentlemen, the ratchet roll sequence of the Firebird Xtreme team. And now Jack Knutson climbs while inverted. Coming across the top right now, Rob Holland is sitting in the positive G mode, but they're hanging on right there. Look at that, folks. The crossfire hammerhead as they swing out here in the switchblade out there off of air show center. Now diving back in from air show right. Let's watch as they power into air show center. He'll be watching till Saturday. Right on up. Extend out here off of air, still right. Get ready, folks, for the switch play. Oh, is that beautiful or what? Right out there at Air Show Center. And now as they come back in there from our left, you can see Rob Holland coming with the MXS. Coming right down our show line in high speed parade review. Rolls on her, but stay at 500 degree rate of roll. And now as he comes right back in to Air Show Center, dives back in, positions himself out there off of Show Center. Straight on up, hanging it on the prop as he goes through a full vertical roll sequence. Look at that as he shows his incredible controllability of the MXS. Now he hangs out there in the high alpha pass. Look at that, folks, he's basically hovering out there at Air Show Center. And his Rob Hubbard jack circles. Look at that, folks, he's hanging on. Minimum forward speed. Flying, they are the Firebirds Xtreme team. Let's go live to the cockpit with Jack Knutson, flying lead with the Firebirds. You copy us, Jack?
Yeah, I got you. Sound loud and clear.
Hey, Jack, you mind if we listen in here for a moment or two with you fellas?
Yeah, absolutely. Kind of taking a halftime break here. Gain a little bit of energy, let the engine cool down.
Great having you guys here with us, and what a show. You're looking great. We're going to continue to listen in.
Thanks a lot.
All right, as you can see, the Firebird Xtreme team is positioning out here off of Air Show Left. Let's watch for their calls. See how they do it. You can see he's calling the turn in. On this maneuver, they will be carving a giant heart in the sky. Let's listen as Rob will be telling us, be listening to Jack as he makes the calls here for the heart in the sky. All right, coming back inbound from our left.
And they switch radio frequency now.
Continue the roll left to position themselves. Power up. And he calls to the pole so they can accelerate after the guy together. All right, you heard Jack call for the smoke. Telling how much pressure to have on the stick there as they come around out here off of Air Show Center. Coming right in, yes, contact right to the pilot. Look at those aircraft just corkscrewed into that gorgeous sky, hanging on. All right, they're getting ready for the diamond tumble, ladies and gentlemen. We'll continue listening here for a few moments here as they set up for the diamond tumble. They'll dive in, fly it, diamond in the sky. It's going to be a tumble where second base would be on this baseball diamond. Right on up and around. And look at that, folks, as they tumble in the diamond.
The clouds.
Yeah.
All right, as we watch him continue out here off of Air Show Left, you can see Jack Knutson going vertical out here. He does a quarter roll up. Out of Air Show Right, you can see Rob Holland as he comes across the top as they recover, setting up out here off of Air Show Right. Rob Holland coming in from Air Show Left is Jack Knutson. Right down the deck, 500 miles. Look at the incredible roll rate of these aircraft here as they come down the show line here. From Air Show Left, you can see Rob Holland is repositioning. Off of Air Show Right, you can see Jack Knutson coming in.
Okay, Jack is coming from our right, coming from our left is Rob Holland.
Jack is in front of Rob.
Now as we watch out here off of air, show left as they come right back at each other. Diving in at air show center. Crossing right down on the deck, they come up. But in the opposing slides right out there off of air show center. Keep them going as they slide off of air show left, air show right. Showing an incredible rolling power capability of these aircraft. Coming right down our show line. And now they recover out here in vertical. They're coming out here, diving on 45 degree down lines from our left, from our right. And now they power straight up out here off of air show center. Going right on up. Flying across the top, hanging by their seatbelt cords. We fly through. You can see right here. Jack repositions left side. Going right up here, let's watch. They go vertical out here off of air show right, coming right across the top. Now diving inverted on a 45 degree down line, execute a half rolls. They do one half of Cuban 8 down in that right end zone. Going right on up and around out there. Rob Holland in beautiful quick tip formation off of Jack Knutson in the lead as they come right on through, right on around. Look at that absolutely beautiful formation they set up out here right now for the next maneuver. The opposing hammerheads right on up out there, hanging on out there. Energy bleeds. And look at that as they cross over in the hammerheads out there. Oh, man. That is timing. That is precision. They are the Firebird Xtreme Team. Now as they come rolling back in from air show left, they'll be coming back onto our target area here in just a moment. Remember, you'll see a lot more of Rob Holland and his incredible world championship-style flying here later today when he gives us his full solo aerobatic demonstration today. But right now, coming down our show line. Let's watch now. As you can see, Rob is inverted right now. They do their rolling mirror pass from our left.
On to be Thunderbirds.
Right on over. And now with Rob sitting upright, we got Jack on the bike. Incredible flying. They are the Firebirds Xtreme Team. All right, as they break off out here, Jack Knutson breaks off from air show right. Coming off of air show left, you can see Rob Holland diving back into the aerobatic area from our left side. Hey, what? Hey, Rob, we seem to have a problem out here. Could be a tank light just took off. There's a hang glider out there and a pickup truck out on the runway. Dan, are you on frequency? I'll tell you what, I hope Dan's paying attention now because they're... Look at this out here, folks. They're out here, they're trying to get Dan's attention. He's out here just looking, having himself a great time out there in that hang glider. Crew is out there with the truck as they have him under tether. They swing around out there while we've got Ralph Holland and Jack Knutson out there. Frequency yet. All right, as we watch, you can see they've continued to got the pickup truck is kind of oblivious. He's just towing him up. All right, you can see you got the smoke trail coming from that hang glider. Rob Holland's coming right on target there. Here off of air show right, we got Jack Knutson. All right, you see Rob's coming right in there. He's actually got those banners or those streamers to catch his wing as he swings around out there with the MXS. He has flights up trying to get our hang glider pilot Dan Buchanan's attention out there. Rob Holland is going to attempt to get slow, get next to him. Hope he remembers there's a cable out there. Look at that. Rob Holland is slowing the MXS. You can see right now, Dan has released. You can see the little parachute that is on his cable out there as it descends out here from air show left. As you know, Dan's hang glider has no engine, so he is towed by his pickup truck and a winch with 2,500 feet of 1/8-inch spec tow line. Dan lives here on Carson City, Nevada, but is on the road for months at a time, performing at 25 air shows around the world. Dan was a home builder and a mechanical engineer before air show performing took up most of his time. Dan has been flying hang gliders and sail planes for 31 years, and some of his flights have lasted for 6 hours and altitudes at 24,000 feet, all without an engine. And now, as you watch him out here, just flying that hang glider around out there, proudly flying those American colors. Great job by Rob Holland, Jack Knutson out there. Of course, working with their fellow air show performer, Dan Buchanan, as they swing around out here off of Air Show Center. Dan Buchanan showing us what you can do in that hang glider as he swings around out here off of Air Show Center. maneuverability of this aircraft as he flies it around out here. You can see that we've got Jack Knutson is taxiing in. Rob Holland holding out on the pit area as well. Look at that, Rob does. Watch out there as the Dan does a nice big wing over out there. Again, probably flying that American flag. Another nice wing over as he swings around. You can see that Dan's got the wheels down out there. See Jack Knutson's taxiing up to get a better look out here off of Airshow Center. And now let's watch Dan Buchanan sets up out here. He's on short final approach to landing.
And I and your booster, they're moving for the next half hour.
And he's right down, ladies and gentlemen. That's Dan Buchanan. Give Dan a great big hand. Here's some information we've been holding back from you. Dan uses a wheelchair because he lost the use of his legs 30 years ago when the hang glider hit him hard on the helmet after he landed in very stormy weather in the Sierra Nevada mountains. This event re-injured an old dirt bike injury. Despite not being able to walk, Dan's tenacity returned him to flying in just 6 months and then earned his private and commercial pilot certificates. He since has accrued more than 2,700 hours of flight time in hang gliders and sailplanes. His favorite adrenaline activity is long-distance desert racing with ATVs, which is why he lives in Nevada, and also kayaking and scuba diving. When asked why he flies, Dan's usual smiling response is, I have to fly. I can't walk. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Dan Buchanan. Great job, Dan. And you can see his support team is coming back on target here. They'll be helping Dan as he recovers out there. Great job there. Great. We want to thank the folks with the Firebird Xtreme team for their help as well. It's supporting Dan Buchanan air shows and helping with the activities here as part of his demonstration. So again, a great big thank you to Dan Buchanan and his great job in this hang glider.
Welcome to the 2013 Battle Creek Field of Play Air Show Balloon Festival. Would like to thank the following sponsors for helping out with the 2013 Battle Creek Field of Play Air Show and Balloon Fest. Battle Creek Unlimited, Battle Creek 110th Fighter Wing, Binky Warehouse, and Wind 98.5, your official balloon information station. Text flight to 80373 for updates.